the very earliest cartoons from the 30s were pretty much just little musicals, reasons for music to be played and silly characters to do silly things with silly voices. And from the earliest days of cartoons, which would be around 1930-ish until, I guess, the end of the 30s, most cartoons had a musical format.
Never forgets.
Quiet, quiet. Now, Dora Ducky, are you back? You were sick and lost your quack. Honey, dear, let me hear.
Quack, 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 quack. I can put no, I can make American. Na, 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 na. I can American. I know I can make American. Chiquita,
Pudgy? Woo! Attention, children. I'll play first and give the key. Then one by one, you follow me. La 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 la.
La 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 la